Harrisburg High School. I would like to take this opportunity to recognize my teammates that played on the offensive line with me, that helped pave the way for our offense to rush over 2,500 yards and played in a Quad A district title game. It seems to go unnoticed, and I think we as a team did an outstanding job this year. And since myself and my senior lineman got swept under the fieldhouse door after our last game, nobody wanted to acknowledge us, that some of us will continue our education and football career. Up first, I'd like to announce number 73, Robert Black, number 55, John Holmes, who will be attending Allen Hancock in California, number 74, Brian Carter, who will be attending Temple University, number 53, Robert Dennis, who will be attending Cheney University, number 33, Chris Britton, who will attend Connecticut University, number 82, Dominic Lewis, who will attend Tiffin University, and myself, Brian Finley, I will be attending Cheney University. I don't know about everybody else on the team, but I waited 4 years to announce what school I will be going to, and it never came. With that being said, I would like to thank everyone, my family and my friends, also my coaching staff, who helped me this year with football and academics.
I'd like to thank coaching staff. I'd like to thank Central Governance Coach for referring me to other college coaches. I'd like to thank Chuck Lehman. And I'd like to thank my mom and dad, my family and friends, for everything they did. And I'm going to Cheney University.
In the future, I hope our athletic department and coaches recognize all athletes in Harrisburg High throughout the whole year and not just in one day.
Seem to find